built by the Green Bonanza.
The guy that comes over that I was talking about, that guy that sprays the shoes, that if the arcade machine is broken, he comes over and he walks over. He's like, yeah, what are you kids doing over here? Sir, the arcade machine, it doesn't work anymore. Oh, yeah?
They'll never catch me when I remove the electrical device and see you.
Back to what he was doing. It's like, oh, thanks, man.